This is the overlook. Okay, now I'm going down inside. The opening is secretive, a long, long tunnel. This leads to something complex. It's underground.
This week, our remote viewers are diving into the past, looking at an ancient cave structure that was carved with some kind of advanced knowledge, possibly technology.